curriculum is more child-centric or a learner-centered curriculum. So basically, we develop the skills of the learners from grade 7, and by the time they reach grade 10, they are prepared with all those skills which is essential for their daily life and their career as well. And at IHS, we have that split up of November and March. So that reduces the exam pressure on students also. And by grade 9, almost the portions are done. And grade 10, basically, we concentrate on revision. So we revise those concepts multiple times. And it is, since they use the same textbook, that is also an advantage. From grade 7 to grade 10, they use the same textbook. And they regularly update the curriculum also. Depending on the needs of the learners, they update the curriculum. So that also is, it's one way it is challenging, but it is exciting and interesting also.